The following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. And introducing the challenger, from Yonkers, New York, Prototype.
The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win.
Uh-oh. Talk about a hole you don't want to find yourself in. No kidding. This will rearrange your anatomy.
Excellent counter. What ring presence. What a fierce kick. There's that smash mouth style and ugly offense. And there's the elbow. Serious shot there. What a counter! Oh, what a painful kick! That's a move that'll disorient you. A vicious stomp.
And it's been reversed. CJR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment. There's the reversal!
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
A textbook reversal there.
Swift arm drag.
What a reversal. Oh no, not into the steel steps.
Excellent counter. What ring presence. A swift kick to the opponent. There's a fundamental move. A vicious thump.
What a counter! Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home. Absolutely not. Even these trained professionals wind up pretty badly banged up after a match.
The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping after this.
What impact delivered from that toss?
This match is going to continue until someone's completely debilitated. And considering the resiliency of these superstars, that's not going to be easy.
The kick connects. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. What a kick that was. That's government mule-like power.
I could watch these superstars go at it all night, JR.
Uh-oh. This is gonna hurt.
And it's been reversed.
A vicious thump.
The submission has been expertly applied, and now it's just a matter of time.
I feel so lucky that I'm actually getting to see these superstars wrestle each other.
Me too, King. This one has the potential to become an instant classic.
There's the reversal.
If there's the submission, there might not be any way out of it.
A basic but effective maneuver.
There's a determined look in the eyes of these competitors. No one's giving an inch.
I don't care how tough you are, JR. No one can take this kind of pain for long.
You're absolutely right, King. We've seen many superstars tap out to this very hold. A textbook reversal there.
Cover.
One, two.
That was like 2 7/8, JR. Flat on your back with your shoulders on
one.
The mat is no place to.
There's the kick out. I thought that was it for sure.
What a reversal.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
I think she's looking to end this.
There's the pin!
One,
two,
three!
Wow, what a match, JR!
Here's your winner and still the WWE Women's Champion, Gabriel.
That was what you call a real slobber knocker.
No, that's what you call a real slobber knocker, JR. What does that even mean?